Folk is ready to kick this one downfield and get this game started. Caught at the 8. He brings it back to the 23. Brown was there for the stop. They'll set up shop at the 23-yard line. It's first and 10. Palmer pitches out to the left. And with that, let's take a look at some of the key starters on offense, a group that hopes to put up some points in this one. And Chrissy is definitely primed to be a performer to watch in this one. It's 2nd and 5 here. Ball on their own 28. Palmer with the give. Defense is the bedrock of this team, and when you look at the personnel, you can see why. There are stars all over the field, and none bigger than Darrell Revis out of Pittsburgh. Might be the best corner in the NFL today.
Yeah, I don't think there's any doubt about it, Gus. He is a guy that other teams actually avoid, and that's pretty rare in the NFL. Darrell Revis consistently has given the other team's best wideout and consistently shuts them down.
And sometimes you get used to throwing to those speedy wide receivers and the tight ends are just a stride slower, and you saw it there.
Fourth down. The Bengals line up to punt. We'll take off at the 31.
Five-yard gain on the play.
They'll get the ball here at the 36-yard line. Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Sanchez with the give. Michael Johnson was there to bring him down.
Caught the defense a little by surprise that time. They were looking for pass that time all the way. They go with the halfback delay and pick up a big first down.
First down, 10 to go. Throws it to the middle. So as we look at the offense, one of the biggest weapons is Antonio Holmes out of the Ohio State University, and he is a rock-solid receiver.
Yeah, and what I like about Santonio Holmes is there is seemingly never a ball out of his range. He makes spectacular catches look effortless, and he does it in big moments.
And Chris, he is definitely primed to be a performer to watch in this one. Turns upfield. He's got some room to run. Jonathan Joseph was there for the stop. And we'll have a first down and 10. Ball on the 35. Green on the right side. And as we spotlight some of the key defenders on the squad, Leon Hall, out of Michigan, has quietly become one of the best CBs in the NFL.
Yeah, and the ultimate compliment for a cornerback is when you're covering the other team's best guy and they don't throw in his direction. Leon Hall could have twice the number of interceptions, but really teams don't throw his way.
They tackle him for a loss.
It is just so difficult for offensive lines to account for the safety. Typically, that's the one free runner that you have. And if you have a top flight safety back there that can come in and make those kinds of plays, it really helps your run defense.
Third down, 14 yards for the first. They spot it on the 39. Throws it deep to the end zone. And the pass is incomplete. Edwards was the intended receiver.
The intended receiver on the play. Fourth down.
Fourth down. The Jets are lining up to punt it away. And it's in the end zone for a touchback. They'll go to work at the 20-yard line. First down and 10. Gives it off. Brought down behind the line.
Did you see how fast that linebacker was on that one? Not only did he recognize it, but when he did recognize it, he had the explosiveness to get there.
Second down now with a long 15 to go. Ball on their own 15. He's dropped, and that's a huge sack. The quarterback had no chance on that play. Talk about raw determination by the defender to get into the backfield.
Yeah, not a lot of pretense on that play, huh? He is so strong, It seems like he can bulldoze through these huge offensive linemen almost at will. They're going to need to find a way to double team him if they ever hope to keep him off their quarterback.
And that opens up room for other defenders.
Yeah, exactly. And that's another reason why he's so dangerous. You need two guys to shut him down, which allows one of the other defenders to get after the quarterback unblocked.
The Jets did an excellent job tackling and keeping things in front of them on that series to force the three and out.
It's fourth down. The Bengals lining up to punt. Kotchery gets it way upfield at the 45.
That was really a good effort. There wasn't a ton of room for him to run, but he was able to get up the field, get a few yards. You never get upset with a punt return guy like that. It wasn't spectacular, but he got the job done.
Hands off. He's got room up the middle. The stop was made by Leon Hall. So second down, the offense needs about four for the first. Green takes it up the middle. Keith Rivers was there to bring him down. It's first and 10. Running out of time. Moves up in the pocket and down he goes. So they're looking at a second and long here after the sack. Green on the inside handoff. He's brought down at about the 31 by Maualuga.
Gain of six on the play.
It's third down and 11 to go. Throws to his left. He powers into the end zone for a touchdown. Nick Folk is good on the point after. New York is up a touchdown.
I'm the ultimatum. I'm the job where I'm often hated because they know we're late. And I don't feel offended every day.
New York. Yeah, it's ready to kick it away. Caldwell is back to receive the kick. Collects it at the 7. He's stopped at the 24-yard line. Brown was there for the stop.
A good job there by the quarterback to fit that ball in there with good coverage.
Yeah, and the defensive back didn't really do anything wrong there. The quarterback just made a good throw. We'll see if he starts to play him a bit more aggressively, maybe initiate some contact and get that receiver out of his comfort zone going forward.
The offense will start at the 24-yard line. Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Benson takes a handoff, and he makes it to the 25. Darrell Revis was there to bring him down. We've got 2nd and 9 yards to go. Inside give.
The Bengals have had very little success running the ball so far, but that time they were able to create a little push and get some decent yardage.
Third down now. They'll need a couple of yards to convert for a first down. They'll throw for the first. And they got him. And that sack will bring up fourth down as the offense couldn't get anything going on the series.
Great job there getting to the quarterback. The defense went with the bull rush and just manhandled this offensive line. They've got to be more stout. They've got to be able to hold up in protection.
So, it's fourth down. The Bengals are lining up to punt this one away. And the tackle was made by Dante Mock. He really didn't have any room to work on that punt return.
Yeah, that certainly wasn't one of his best efforts there. Maybe if he would have gotten a little more help from his blockers, he could have broken one out of there. You know, sometimes it just takes one good block to create a seam to get one up the field.
Short throw to the right. Jericho Cotchery was the intended receiver on the play.
Yeah, but you have to be careful making that throw. Sometimes those are easily intercepted. You did a good job getting out of there, but that throw was dangerous.
Second down and 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 36. Throws the deep pass. The stop was made by Reggie Nelson.
A nice play there results in a big gain through the air.
Yeah, and you see the defensive back try to make a play on the ball there instead of making sure the pass fell incomplete. This guy will make a lot of big plays for his team, but sometimes it's a bit of a gamble, and that time it didn't pay off.
And we'll see if he takes a more conservative approach the next time the ball is thrown in his direction.
And the big pickup through the air brings up a first down and 10. Hand off to the right side. He's tackled around the 14-yard line by Pecco. The goal line, only a dozen yards away now. Hey.
still looking for an open man. Everything seemed to work perfectly on that one.
And that's a pattern that this team likes to run. You know they've been studying that all week on film, and yet they still can't stop it.
New York hoping to go up 2 touchdowns here. Opts for a short throw. Touchdown! What a play!
And there's no doubt the quarterback knows who his moneymaker is down here on the goal line. He loves that big tight end.
Nick Folk adds the extra point.
New York is just about ready to kick this one away.
Scott stands back to field the kick. Dropped behind the line.
Well, you can draw up any sort of protection scheme and blocking scheme that you want, but ultimately this game comes down to one big man against another big man, and that time the defense's big men, they won the battle.
From their own 23-yard line. Under heavy pressure. He goes down. Sack. They're now looking at a third and long after the sack. Here comes the heat. So no luck for the offense on that drive as they'll go 3 and out.
I really like how they attacked the quarterback that time. Good-looking defensive play.
The sack brings up a fourth and very long situation. Kotchery starts his return way up at the 49. He scoops it up.
I don't care what the coach's age is, that'll make your heart skip a beat. You never want to give up a possession like that.
First down, 10 to go. Hey. Green gets the ball. Hammered in the backfield.
For me, there's nothing more impressive in football than to see a cover cornerback able to come up and make the stops on the run. That's a complete football player.
Kotchery might have been hurt on that one, but it appears it isn't too serious. They line up at the 37. He's going to his right. Throws. And it'll be fourth down following the pass deflection.
Just terrific play by the defense. They followed the quarterback's eyes, made a quick jump on the ball, and were all over that one.
Fourth down. The Jets line up to punt. You would have to think that this is where they need to make something happen in order to get back into this one. They'll set up shop at the 20. And we'll have a first down and 10. And looks left, throws. Antonio Cromartie was there for the stop.
It's always kind of funny to think about with all the big guys that play the game of football. Sometimes it's the little wide receivers that scare you the most.
Shipley was his intended target. They line up at the 46. Rolling out to his right.
We're starting to see a lot of these kind of guys come in the league, those who specialize in rushing the passer. So you'll see the defensive coordinator move them around a lot up front so that you can't be specific on who's going to try and block these great pass rushers. Well, that's exactly what you need to do when the defense is blitzing. Get rid of it in a hurry. If you've got a shot at a completion, nice read that time.
Fourth down. The Bengals ready to punt this one away. It bounces out of bounds at the 10. And they already have the lead. This field position could set them up to put even more points on the board. They'll take over at the 10. First down and 10. Green off the left side. Gains his way to the 19-yard line. Keith Rivers was there to bring him down. Hey. Only a yard needed to convert here on second down. Hand off, big opening up the middle. Michael Johnson was there for the stop. And as we head to halftime, the score is 14-0. Welcome back to New Jersey. New York will get the ball to begin the second half. And he'll return it from way back at the three. He makes it to the 22. Adam Jones was there to bring him down. They'll start this drive at the 22. It's first and 10. Green takes the give. Keith Rivers was there for the stop.
You know you have a pretty special player at the running back position when despite the fact that they're run blitzing him now, he can still get out of there and still come up with a nice game.
That'll bring up second down, a couple of yards needed to convert. Throws it over the middle of the field. And the tackle was made by Keith Rivers. Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Sanchez. Hands off. The stop was made by Leon Hall. 1 yard gain on the play. It's now second and 9. Ball on their own 34. Short throw to the left. Leon Hall was there to bring him down. A couple of yards there.
Always a dangerous play when you get a wide receiver in the open field against man coverage. But that time the defense was there and made a nice open field tackle.
And third down now. They'll need 7 to convert. Ball on their own 36. On the delay. They tackle him for a loss.
Well, I'll be honest here. I really thought they would pass in that situation. You call a run, hoping you catch the defense somehow off guard, but that time they were not off guard.
It's fourth down. The Jets lining up to punt. Cosby gets it at the 23.
He did a good job there finding a seam and getting up the field. You know, a lot of people don't realize that being a punt returner or a kick returner is one of the toughest jobs in the NFL. There's a whole lot of things that could go wrong and only a few that can really go right.
Benson gets it on the counter. And the tackle was made by Calvin Pace. It's now second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 42. Benson will run it again. He's brought down around the 44-yard line by Lawry. So, it is third and eight. Ball on their own 44. Fires a laser down the middle.
The Jets were flying to the ball on that series. There was no way they were going to let him get a first down.
It's fourth down. The Bengals ready to punt this one away. He can't handle it. At the 11.
How many times have we seen this happen in the past? A guy takes his eyes off the ball, trying to see what's happening in front of him. The guy's coming down to make the tackle. Take your eyes off of it just for a second, and you lose it.
Well, I'm sure the next time he gets a chance, he'll try to make up for that one. Looks left. Here's a short pass. He's wrestled down around the 19-yard line by Maaluga. And just about 4 yards away here on second down. Here's a halfback. Keith Rivers was there for the stop. That'll make it third down. The offense needs about 3 feet for the first. He's got room.
The Jets have shown dominance in the ground game. They're not letting up one bit. They'll probably look to keep pounding it so they can tire out this defense in the fourth quarter.
From their own 45-yard line. He doesn't get back to the line.
One of the tough things about trying to get a cornerback blocked is how athletic those guys are. If you're a fullback or an offensive lineman or somebody out in front trying to make that block, it's just tough to get a hand on those guys. They're quick.
Facing a second at 11. Green takes it up the middle. Reggie Nelson was there to bring him down.
7 yard gain on the play.
And third down, 5 for the first. He's looking towards the left side. So, it's fourth down. The Jets lining up to punt. Gets the ball at the 14-yard line.
Man, those guys were flying down the field. He didn't have a chance on that one. His blocker's got to do something for that poor guy out there. He's going to get killed.
First down, 10 to go. Jim Leonard was there for the stop.
The Bengals haven't had too many runs that have netted decent yardage up until that one, but sometimes if you just stick with it in the second half, things start to break.
They'll need about 3 yards here on second down. Steps and throws to the left side. The stop was made by Jim Leonard. And that was a huge gain through the air.
There's nothing like a big pass play to spark an offense. You can see the enthusiasm now, not just in the quarterback and the receivers, but also in those big guys up front.
And that'll bring this quarter to an end, and our score is the Jets, 14, the Bengals, nothing. And welcome back to New Jersey. He gets another carry. He's tackled right around the 10-yard line by Smith. And we'll have a first down and 10. Ball on the 10. Here's the give.
Well, you know you've got an aggressive safety when he's making tackles for a loss behind the line of scrimmage. Typically, these guys are trying to not give up a big play in the passing game. Now, when you see somebody in the backfield, that's impressive.
And they line up at the 10. They go with the run. He makes it out to maybe the 7-yard line. Sean Ellis was there to bring him down. They set up shop on the 6. Has a man out to his right. He's got it! Touchdown!
Chad, Ocho Cinco is just so aware of everything that the defense is trying to do to him on the field. He saw the blitz coming and took full advantage. His awareness was the difference.
Yeah.
Extra point is good.
Number three gets ready to kick it away.
Wilson is back to receive the kick. It's fielded at the two. He makes it out to about the 21-yard line. Simpson was there for the stop.
They'll get the ball here at the 21-yard line. First down and 10.
Sanchez with the give.
And the tackle was made by Robert Gathers.
It's second down and 9 to go.
Green gets a handoff to the right. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. Michael Johnson was there to bring him down.
Facing a 3rd-and-8 situation. Ball on their own 23.
Sanchez hands it off straight ahead.
Number 21.
The defense does its job and forces a quick 3 and out.
Yeah, nice job by the defense there. But offensively, now you have to begin to wonder just a little bit. They go back to the sideline, and you start questioning the play calling to some degree.
Fourth down. The Jets line up to punt.
Cosby will start running at the 39.
They really did a good job keeping him contained on that one.
Yeah, he really didn't have much of a chance at all to make anything happen there. I mean, I know this guy's a dangerous punt return guy, but you can't do it on your own.
Passes out to his right. Shipley was the intended receiver.
They'll face second down and 10.
Palmer gives it up the middle. The stop was made by Brian Thomas.
Big down for the offense as they try to make up a deficit here in the fourth quarter.
Throws it deep down the left side. Picked off.
And they really could have done without that.
Just when you started to think this offense was starting to find themselves, they have a chance here late in the game, you throw an ugly pick, that's a disaster.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 29. And the tackle was made by Michael Johnson. 3 yards there.
3 yard gain on the play.
They're looking at a 2nd and 7. They spot it at their own 32. Sanchez will hand it off. The stop was made by Keith Rivers. The offense needs about 3 yards to get the first here on third down. And so we've reached the 2 minute warning. Here's a 3rd down and 3. 2 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. Sanchez, hands off. And the tackle was made by Michael Johnson. Fourth down. The Jets are lining up to punt it away. Cosby gets it at the 23.
Okay, you really have to use the clock wisely now. They can still throw the thing over the middle, but the focus and the majority of the passes have to be to the outside to give these receivers a chance to get out of bounds.
Short throw to the left. Knocked out of bounds at the 36-yard line. Green picked up 6 with that grab. So 2nd down, the offense needs about 4 for the first. Loads up, looking to his right. It's tipped away, great defense. So it's 3rd down. The offense will need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Flips it out short to his left. Too close to call. Here comes the chain game. He did get enough for the first.
The defense played that pretty well that time. It looked like they had the stop, but just enough to convert that first down.
Brings in another one. David Harris was there for the stop. They'll get 9 yards on the play. Checks down to the short pass. And it appears we have an injury on the field. That'll make it third down. The offense needs about 3 feet for the first. They'll throw for the first. That couldn't have happened at a worse time for this offense. Fourth down coming up. But you gotta assume they'll be going for it. Looks like they decided to go for it here. Throws to his left. He's dropped down right around the 38-yard line by Lawry. Hammered as he lets it go.
Offside.
Our monitors show that he may have been offside.
First down. I don't care how good your defense may be, you're asking for trouble when you start giving teams free first downs.
First and five now after the penalty. Is out to the left. AJ Green was his intended target.
You bring a little pressure and it impacts quarterbacks, and we saw it there.
Brings up second down and five. Ball on the 33-yard line. Going up towards the end zone. Chad Johnson catches the ball in the end zone, or at least he looked like he did. Yes, it's going to be 6 points. And this for the tie. Point after is good. Just under a minute left in the fourth quarter, and this game is everything we thought it'd be. The score is knotted at 14. Cincinnati is just about ready to kick this one away. Smith is deep, looking to return the kickoff. Here we go. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. He makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Roderick McElroy was there to bring him down.
Number 16 on the return.
The offense will start at the 27-yard line. Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Has a man to his right. Leon Hall was there for the stop. You know, it's really easy to overlook those big guys on the line, but they did a good job picking up the blitz.
Yeah, that's a great call, because when you get a blitz package like that and your offensive line can first of all figure it out and then get it blocked, it's very tough to cover one-on-one in the secondary.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 38. Fires a strike to the right. Adam Jones was there to bring him down. Kotchery grabs that one for a gain of 3 on the play. On their own 41-yard line.
Going up top towards the right. It's a pick.
The stop was made by Sean Green. That interception could change the complexion of this game.
When you're playing with a tie score, you have to try to be aggressive, obviously, to get the game-winning score. But if you turn it over, oh my, what a painful turnover that was.
And we'll have a first down and 10.
Passes it deep on the left side. He picks it off.
So they give up the big interception. Now they have to buckle down on defense and stop them from scoring.
Whoa, this game feels a little differently now, doesn't it? All of a sudden, the momentum has completely shifted to the other side of the ball. Let's see what they can do with it now.
Gives it to the back. Antoine Odom was there for the stop.
I know it may not be the popular thing to say, but I can't really give the running back 100% of the credit for this performance today. Let's face it, this defense came in here determined to stop the pass, and they're paying a price on the run.
Well, we find ourselves all tied up at the end of 4. Now, we'll get to see which one of these teams can pull it out, a victory in overtime. And welcome back to New Jersey. And he gathers it at the 6-yard line. He brings it back to the 23. Number 55 was there to bring him down. First down and 10. Ball on their own 23. He didn't get back to the line.
For me, there's nothing more impressive in football than to see a cover cornerback able to come up and make the stops on the run. That's a complete football player.
And from their own 21-yard line.
Thank you.
hands it off straight ahead. And the tackle was made by Calvin Pace.
1 yard gain on the play.
Third down now. They'll need 11 to move the chains. Throws it over the middle of the field. David Harris was there for the stop.
Clutch play by the receiver that time on third down. As a receiver, you really have to just flat out want the ball in that situation. You can tell that this guy really does.
It's first and 10. The ball is on their own 40. Has a man short to his left.
And good enough for the receiver to pick up the first down.
Now we have a first down and 10 to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. Here's the give. Sean Ellis was there to bring him down. 6-yard pickup. They line up at the 38. Throws it deep to the end zone. Green was the intended receiver on the play. It's a 3rd and 5 situation. Palmer gives it up the middle. Did he get there? We'll have a measurement. He came up short, and it's 4th down now.
Boy, that's just good old-fashioned football right there. Man against man, good battle up front. The offense came up just short of that first down.
They'll call on the field goal unit here. The kick is no good. They had a chance to win it there, but he couldn't get it to go.
Oh, man, you just have to make those in overtime. When you get an opportunity with one play, with one swing of the leg to put a W in your column and you miss it, you just have to feel sick.
Green takes it up the middle. The stop was made by Jonathan Joseph. Runs for about 8 yards. And 2 yards away here on 2nd down. They give it off here. He's brought down at about the 41 by Crocker. First down, 10 to go. Green gets a call. He fights forward to about the 40. Robert Gathers was there for the stop. We've got second and 9 yards to go. A nice pickup of 8 yards.
Well, they brought the blitz that time. The offensive line did a pretty good job recognizing it. They got the blocks, but the back was still able to get out of there for a nice gain.
Short yardage situation here. They'll need a little less than a yard to convert. He's looking down the middle. Throws.
Patience for a wide receiver is just so key. He's able to manipulate that defense, set him up one play, come back with the exact same look, and break off of it the next. Beautifully run.
We'll have a first down and 10. He's dropped for a loss. Keith Rivers with the takedown again. That's his fifth tackle of the game. The field goal unit is on the field. Win it! What a finish! So that will make the score. The Jets, 17. The Bengals, 14. That's gonna do it. We have highlights coming right up, so don't go anywhere. And let's take a look at the Gatorade Performer of the Game.
Of any pictures, descriptions, or accounts of the game without the NFL's consent is prohibited.